The Lord Mayor's Show is in its 801st year. It dates back to King John's charter to the citizens of London of 1215, which made sure that the Lord Mayor was elected annually, but also required him to swear an oath of allegiance to the sovereign. In the painting behind me, by William Logsdale, which shows a familiar wet November day in 1888, you can see the Lord Mayor's coach that we still use to this day. This year saw a procession of 140 serials with over 20 bands, 22 carriages, the largest carriage procession that takes place anywhere in the world, 2,000 military personnel, 7,000 people in total, 200 horses and over 200 vehicles. A huge procession celebrating Andrew Parmley's entrance to office of Lord Mayor. We'll be right back.